Hola hermanos, Dios les bendiga. Me llamo Martha Phillips y estoy en mi carro. Hello, God bless you. My name is Martha Phillips and I am in my car. Why am I in my car? Because I'm a homeschooling mom, homeschooling parent just like you. I have three beautiful daughters, two of whom have graduated from our homeschool, and I have one more left. We have our high school years ahead of us. And I'm looking very forward to learning alongside of her. Learning actually is a passion of mine. I love to learn about the Lord. I love to learn about his creation. I really love to learn about learning. That is one thing that I study and try to incorporate into my classes. How do we take that information and make it stick? How can we input things and be able to access them later on? One of the things that I do to help your student learn is to gamify things. It makes it relevant. It makes things stick. It makes them want to put in the time and invest the time to learn the language. Let me give you an example. I have a class in a local co-op, and out of 20 students, I think 16 of them are athletes. So we are learning our numbers. We're learning dates this week. How can I make it relevant to them and make it fun? Well, I found these stickers. They are like baseball cards, but they're for jugadores de fútbol. And on these cards, we see the weight, the height, their birthday, where they're from, what teams they're playing on. And we're going to use these cards to not only practice the grammar and vocabulary that we need to practice, but also there's some culture thrown in as well, and it makes it relevant to them. So in addition to my teaching, which I do not just online, but I'm currently teaching at the college at Southeastern Baptist Theological Seminary. I've been there, this is the beginning of my 13th year. I've also taught at University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill, University of North Carolina at Greensboro, and Guilford College. But I do have experience from the collegiate level all the way on down to daycare. But in addition to my learning and my teaching, I love to spend time with my family. My mom is from Puerto Rico, and I was raised in a very relational type culture. And I do love to spend time with people, and I do love to create in my classrooms that sense of community, that we're not just taking a class together, but we are learning from each other and enjoying each other's company. I hope that comes across to the students in my classroom, and it is definitely a goal of mine. Well, God bless you. Thank you so much for listening, and I hope to meet you someday soon. Adios.